Shubham Mehra of class 11C. My roll number is 30. Today I am showing an experiment on density. It is very easy. So without wasting time, let's get started. This is a very easy experiment on density. Here we take a glass and add some water into it. Then we take a lemon and put into the water. Here we see that the lemon easily drawn in the water. Again we take another glass full of water and add some salt into it. And mix it well. And again we put lemon into it. Here we see that the lemon floats on water easily. See that the lemon easily drawn in water because the density of lemon is more than the density of water. In second case, we see that when we add salt in it, the density of density of water is more than the density of lemon because the salt increases the mass without changing volume very much. When enough salt is added into it, the density increases higher than the density of lemon. So the lemon easily floats on water.